Josie, and Chloe, right? You're in group one for the first one? Okay. I know most of you guys know, but I'll just re-say it because I say it in every video this week. Don't watch yourself. Try to watch the group as a whole in case you screw it all up and then you're practicing a big screw-up video. So try to watch the whole group or certain people that you know are doing it really well at certain parts so that you can drill that in your brain. Or watch me and Leslie watch mess it all up. Okay? So you're starting deep sumo, head down. The first group goes, rolls that neck, da-da-da-da, lift that foot up, down. Don't bend the knee, though. Just lift the foot and then down, okay? So da-da-da-da, hit down. Group two, da-da-da-da, hit down. Throw your hands behind yourself and swoop around. One, two, but make sure they don't touch. Just hold them, you know, out like this, okay? So one, two, step on each. You're going to step with your right foot. You go three and four. Make sure where it's really boxy, that it's not pulled in, it's really out. Okay, three and four. And then what do we do from here? Swoop it in, swoop down to the center. Five and pull it up like a scarecrow. Six on each. You're the next group on the first to go. Seven. So on each goes on seven. Middle group goes on eight. Last group goes on one. And then we step together and punch our palm on the duh. Make sure your shoes touch, okay? Duh. Before the word family, the duh part, okay? Here we go. Strike music, we're gonna do it twice. Twice through. One step down, one step down, one, two, three. Lunge the other direction. Okay? So let's try one more time. One step down, one step down. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, one, family, family. I go to war with my family. So just make sure you step with your feet together there. So your feet are apart when you're here, and just bring that back foot in. So you're here. Now step to your front foot. So you keep stepping to here, and I need you to literally touch your shoes together. Yep, and pull your ankles in. Little details like that make a huge difference just in the cleanness, the cohesiveness of your routine. So you know me and my little details. Practice it right so you don't build a...